You are now entering the Queen Up Chronicles Talk Zone, the place where crowns are corrected, kings are supported, and the love is real.
Hold up, Jay.
Queen Up!
We're moving, we're grooving, we're building, we're loving.
Welcome back to Queen Up Chronicles Talk. I'm Jay West, and you know what it is. I'm here with the party guy, Andrew, of Party. What is it? What's the name, Andrew?
Iparty Boat Rentals.
Iparty Boat Rentals, okay? Y'all heard it here. Y'all gonna hear some great information, so please stay tuned. So, Andrew, are you like the avid party guy? Is that why you started this kind of business?
I've done events from when I was younger, but I love boating. It's been a passion, going boating, having fun with my friends, and the pandemic actually pushed me to make it a business because I was out every day boating, and I started getting a lot of people asking me like, yo, when can you take me out, you know, or my family out? But as you know, during the pandemic, we weren't supposed to be social distancing. We weren't supposed to be around people.
Right.
So I figured, I was like, if I'm going to do it, I got to get paid for it. And one thing led to another, and then we blew up.
Wow. You know,
it's one of the biggest companies in South Florida. So.
Oh, amazing. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
That is amazing. So, Andrew, I'm going to take it back. You just said the pandemic kind of created the need for you in this space as far as party rental boats.
Yes.
Okay. So that's nice how you pivoted and made something that could have been a tragedy into something that you're succeeding in right now.
Yep. I mean, people needed an outlet. People needed something to enjoy, have fun. And that's pretty much what. They never close the waterways. I mean, they honestly can't, because if you live in South Florida, how many people have the canal in their backyard or you know, their boat?
Right.
I mean, you can't stop people from getting on their own boat that they paid for, you know?
Right, exactly.
So, you know, it left that opening there where, you know, people were seeing that other people were out. Granted, we weren't out on the streets driving around, but people were out on their boats. So it left that opening there where, you know, how can you make some money off of this? And granted, it's not as busy as it was back in 2020, but
right.
I'm sure. You know, South Florida is still the capital, the yachting capital of the world. So
right, exactly. We live where people come to vacation, Andrew. You know, I mean, the weather for the most part, today is a little bit messy, but for the most part, we always have beautiful weather, right?
Yeah, we always have pretty good weather. Yeah. I mean, today's a washout.
Let's not take today into consideration. So, Andrew, so you initially started out with one boat that was your personal boat?
Yes. Started out with one boat, and then got with a business partner of mine who's actually my cousin, and we decided to buy a yacht, and then we bought a second yacht, and then we started managing yachts for other owners.
Okay.
Who wanted to, you know, get their yachts booked out and rented, and it kept adding from there. So now we have about 30 vessels that to our access at any moment that we can book clients on, and you know, fill it with captains or even myself. I captain too.
Oh wow!
I take clients out. So,
yeah. Oh wow! You're the captain of your ship, huh? I know that's right.
Yeah.
Sounds amazing. So what we're gonna do, Andrew? We're gonna take a quick commercial break. When we come back, I need to hear about the fleet, because I heard you say the number 30. So that's quite large.
Yeah, we have a lot of vessels, so.
Right, I want to hear more about that. So we're going to take a quick commercial break. Listen, I am Jay West, and this is Queen Up Chronicles Talk, so don't go nowhere.
Weekday specials. Book one of our luxurious yachts for as low as $1,250 for 4 hours. It holds up to 13 people and includes beauty, captain, and more. For more information, call us at 954-906-7647 or follow us on Instagram at Iparty Boat Rentals.
Welcome back to Queen Up Chronicles Talk. I am Jay West, and I'm still here with Andrew. We're doing our thing. So, Andrew, you talk about this fleet, I should say, of 30 boats, man. I want to hear more about that.
So we have boats that range from all sizes. We have 35 foot all the way to 110 feet. I mean, it's pretty much whatever the clients, you know, want.
Yeah.
We have fly bridges, which is like, you know, where you have the two levels. You have the above level where the captain is, and you can sit up there. Okay. Or you have the bottom level where you have the cabin and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So it's pretty much just what you're looking for, price ranges you're looking for. Mm-hmm. Pretty much the Coast Guard doesn't allow more than 13 people. So that is the normal max for per yacht.
Oh, wow.
But we do have a couple of vessels, like if people want to do baby showers, weddings, things like that, that'll hold, you know, 150, 200 people.
Oh, wow. Now that's large. Oh, but I didn't know that the maximum was 13 people. So that's some good information, Andrew. Thank you for sharing that. So I have a question too. This is a fun question. I think it's a fun question. Kind of funny, actually. What makes a boat a yacht as opposed to just being a boat?
You know, that's a funny question because a lot of people, even like they'll go on a 40 foot or a 45 foot and be like, oh, this is a boat. And I say to them, well, a boat doesn't have a whole cabin with a bedroom and a restroom or a bed.
Okay.
Like, you know, there's boats that have like little small little bathroom that you can sit down in and barely squeeze into.
Right.
But they don't actually have a full bathroom with a shower and all that stuff. Okay. So for me, a yacht is something with a cabin, a full bathroom, and like usually a bed, at least a bed, if not a bedroom.
So the additional space, inclusive of a bedroom, a more full bathroom, and sometimes they have the little kitchenette I've seen in yachts.
Yeah, the little kitchen.
Really nice. Okay.
So I would say it usually starts about 35 feet or more, you know, 30 something feet or more.
Okay.
That's where yachts start. Anything smaller than that is going to be a boat.
Okay, nice. I understand. I understand. So listen, you talked about being a captain, right? So there are young entrepreneurs and people who may want to get into boating and, you know, start a business similar to yours, you know? So what does the captain school entail?
Being a captain, okay, obviously you have to learn how to drive a boat, which you can go to sea school or any one of these schools to get your license and get, but for me, boating is about hours, and it is for school too also. Mm-hmm. The hours matter. People can lie and they'll get a friend to sign off on their hours so they can get their license, but mm-hmm. if you don't put in the hours, mm-hmm. you're not gonna be prepared, you know, and anything can happen. I mean, people right. drown every day, right?
Right. Unfortunately.
But driving a boat, I mean, people crash boats every day. And usually it's the ones that haven't been putting in their hours or wasn't prepared mm-hmm. to be in the situation they are, because mm-hmm. I've learned things that I didn't think I would learn these past few years. Like I boated, but I didn't have to deal with like little problems acting up, whether it's an engine went out or whatever.
Yeah.
And my clients have never had any idea, you know, because they just feel like, oh, the boat drives smooth. Mm-hmm. But, you know, there's so many things that come with electronics and
right.
mechanical stuff being on the water. I mean,
right.
you're having basically like, you know, like a vehicle on the water that
yeah.
anything can happen any day. You could just show up at your boat and your boat won't work. It's right. not like a car where it's more reliable every single day. Sometimes boats, they just salt water, corrosion, things like that right. just cause something to not work.
Exactly. Exactly. Yeah. You know what? That's so funny that you said that, because people don't consider the wear and tear that goes into a boat. You know what I mean? Like you said, being exposed to the salt water and the other elements, there's so many nuances as it relates to being a boat owner. You know what I'm saying? It's all fun yeah. and games until your boat breaks down.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Okay. And you just got to be prepared. So as a captain, it's more than just driving the boat. You got to be prepared to save a life if somebody drunk falls off or,
right.
you know, anything, you know, in that right. situation. So you always got to be alert.
Right. So you talked about the hours. How many hours does a person have to calculate or accumulate to become a captain?
I mean, by the book, they're going to tell you whether it's 500 hours. It depends on how big of a yacht you want to drive.
Okay.
But I mean, personally, I think you need to put in thousands of hours to start right. getting comfortable,
yeah.
to be able to handle, mm-hmm. you know, 13 people on the boat, whether you have wear and tear problems going on, whether you have somebody falling off, whether you have like an emergency situation,
okay.
the more hours you have, the more you'll be calmer in the situation and be able to handle it, you know?
Right, right. So, of course, the more hands-on you are, the more acclimated you are to feeling the boat, how it works. And then once you get those 13 people on there, at that point, you're responsible for 14 people inclusive of yourself. So that's a yep. major responsibility to have.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Okay. So, Andrew, we're going to take another quick commercial break. I'm enjoying this conversation. And when we come back, we're going to tell the people how they can connect with you, how they can follow you, and most of all, how they can rent one of these boats. I mean, one of these yachts. I stand corrected. Okay.
All right.
This is Queen Up Chronicles Talk. Stay tuned for more.
Baby, want no smoke with me?
Okay.
Then turn his mouth up 800 degrees. Whole team eat chefs, cause she's a treat. Ooh, she's so bougie, bon appetit.
I'm a savage.
Welcome
Welcome back to Queen Up Chronicles Talk. I'm still here with Andrew. I hope you're enjoying this conversation because, listen, y'all need to get y'all. Yeah. So, Andrew, tell the people how they can follow you, how they connect with you, and how they can rent one of these yachts. Okay. I won't say boats no more because we talk about yachts. Okay.
Yeah. All right. So, if you guys want to connect with us, you can follow me on Instagram. It's Iparty Boat Rentals. That's I. And then party, boat, and then rentals. Mm-hmm. And then we're also on TikTok. We get a lot of clients from TikTok.
Okay.
And we're also on Facebook, iParty Boat Rentals.
Okay.
So once you get on our Instagram, Facebook, or TikTok, we have a booking website if you want to reach out there. Or you can give me a call. Okay. My number is 954-906-7647. Mm-hmm. Again, that's 954-906-7647. You can call or text us and we'll reach out to you as soon as possible. All right.
Absolutely. I love it. I love it. Thank you so much, Andrew. So listen, you all have the information. There's no need to look any further. You have the man talking to you, telling you how to connect and how to rent this yacht. All right. So listen, Andrew, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate your time.
Thank you.
I know you probably got to get back on the water, but I'm going to be seeing you real soon.
This rain stops.
And after the rain stops. Okay.
Thank you so much.
You guys. I appreciate you. Now I have an amazing young entrepreneur coming on. Her name is Danaisha. She is the CEO of Juice for Your Soul. Stay tuned. After the commercial break, we'll be talking to Danaisha. Welcome back to Queen Up Chronicles Talk. You know what it is. I am Jay West, and I told you when we come back, I was going to be here with the amazing Danaisha of Juice for Your Soul, honey. Welcome, Danaisha.
Hi, everyone. How are you today? I'm doing great, and I hope you are too.
Wonderful. Honey, I appreciate your time because, baby, as an entrepreneur, I know you're so busy.
Yes. Oh, my gosh. Busy is not even a word anymore for being an entrepreneur.
I know. It's crazy. It's like 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, right?
Oh my God. And plus a two-year-old. So.
Right, exactly. And I was just going to say that. You beat me to the punch. Exactly.
Yes.
With a two-year-old, honey, a top.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, honey, women are amazing. So, Danaisha, where did you come up with the name Juice for Your Soul, sis? Because, honey, that is very deep.
So when I came up with the Juice for Your Soul because I wanted our community to have something that when you see Juice for Your Soul, you see, not only do you see the juice, but you see that it is also penetrating your soul. You know, each and every last one of our juices, when you drink them, you think you're probably either on an island or you probably may be in Miami or just anywhere. So that's why I decided to come up with the name Juice for Your Soul.
Okay, I love it. So you feel it deep down in your soul.
Yes.
So what's this? So is a natural journey is what you're pursuing, Danaisha? Like drinking natural juices is really, of course, is a great thing. So what made you start this type of business?
So it's actually me and my husband's business. So what made us start this business is we decided to go on a healthy journey together. Okay. So in return, when we went on that healthy journey together, we decided to say, okay, you know what we're going to do? Since we know that fruits and vegetables are good for you, let's go ahead and just start juicing them. And then once we started juicing them and we started seeing how good they were for us and how energized we felt, we started to let our families go ahead and try them out. And then once they tried it out, it was like, oh my gosh, this tastes amazing. I never knew that fruits and vegetables can taste as good. So we said, you know what, let's start a business.
Right.
And then we started a business together and then we started it. And then once we started a business, you know, we've just been getting support ever since then.
Right. Oh, wow. That is absolutely amazing. So the business is co-owned by you and your spouse, your mate.
Yes. Jimmy. Yes.
Okay. Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy, we got to give Jimmy a shout out, honey. Okay.
Yes.
I absolutely love it when young couples are building an empire together.
Yes.
And also leaving a legacy for the toddler.
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly.
For the little one. And she is a gorgeous.
Yes, she is.
So, Danaisha,
shout out to Janae.
So going on this journey, I know that your juices are cold, what's called cold press.
Yes.
Can you tell the viewers what does that mean?
Absolutely. So cold press is actually it's a machine that you use. Okay. So with this machine, all what I do is on my end is, of course, we clean them, we cut them, we prepare them, and then we put them inside the juicer. So what the juicer does is it extracts the liquid from the fruits itself, which still has the vitamins and minerals inside of it. So you just look at it as, instead of you eating the fruit, you can go ahead and drink it. You know, I know that we're always on a go, we're busy, especially myself and my husband, we're just always on the go. So why not go ahead and grab yourself a nutritional drink, which has just fruits and vegetables in it, no sugars added inside of it, no waters, no cutting corners, nice. And you just energize yourself.
Yes. Okay, so I'm hearing the benefits. So give me two benefits, immediate benefits that the consumer would experience once they start drinking your juice.
So what I would say is that two of the main things that you would experience is you would experience energy. And then also you will also be able to experience, you know, just a good healthy lifestyle. Okay. You know, I feel like when it comes down to juicing, it should be a part of your lifestyle each and every day. And the reason being is because we do not get the fruits and vegetables that we're supposed to get. Right. You know, every fruit and every vegetable does something completely different. Right. You know, you have certain fruits that can lower your blood pressure so that you don't have to have high blood pressure. You know, you have certain fruits that are good for diabetics. And then, you know, you just have certain fruits for different things. And that's why we offer a variety of like 13 different flavors.
Okay. Okay. Wonderful. 13 different flavors. So we're going to hold off on that for a minute. What are we going to do? Amazing. Because see, I need some energy, honey. That's why I drink your juices. That's why I'm supporting you. Okay. But listen, we're going to take a quick commercial break. And when we come back, we're going to talk about the different juices that you offer, as well as, you know what I want to know? And the viewers, I'm sure they want to know, how long does the juices last? Because that's important as well.
Okay.
Okay. So we're going to take a quick commercial break. Stay tuned for more Queen of Chronicles Talk with Danaisha. We'll be right back.
Hey there. I'm Alex. And I'm here to introduce you to the ultimate drink that will change the way you think about energy. H3O juice is packed with natural sugar and real energy, so you can power through your day with the perfect boost dot made with natural ingredients.
Welcome back to Queen Up Chronicles Talk. I am Jay West, and I'm still here with Danaisha, honey. We talk about the juices, okay? So Danaisha, before we went on commercial break, we were talking about the lifespan of the juices. Yes. How long do they last?
So the juices can last up to 5 to 7 days inside of the refrigerator. I know most people will say, oh, it only lasts for 3 days. That's not true. I have had my supporters, and I don't call them customers, I call them supporters, like you, Jay, because, you know, you all become family to me, you know, so, and I've had some supporters tell me, oh, they literally drunk their juice on the 8th day, and it was still fresh, and it still tasted good and everything, so, you know, I would say up to at least 5 to 7 days, and if you want it to last a little bit more longer, you can place them in a freezer, and then it will last up to 6 months.
Oh, wow. And that was going to be my next question, but you preceded me in that, but I was going to ask, is there any way to expand from the 5 to 7 day window? So you put them in the freezer.
Right in the freezer. And then they will last for a very long time in the freezer.
But once you take them out of the freezer, because I remember you told me once I purchased, I put it in the freezer and then I took it out. So I need to, once it thaws, then you need to drink it right away.
You need to definitely drink that right away. The moment you take it out the freezer, you can run it under cool water. I do not recommend you running it under hot water, you know, because then you it's like you're cooking it. You don't want to cook it. What you want to do is keep all the nutrition, I mean, all the nutrients and all the minerals. You want to keep everything there. And then you run it under cool water in probably like a cup or in a bowl, whatever is your purpose. Mm-hmm. And then you'll go ahead and let it defrost out. The moment you let it defrost out, then you go ahead and then you enjoy your juice for your soul.
So I know we talked about 13 juices. We're not going to talk about all 13 today because, honey, they need to go to the website and we're going to have that information at the end of the show. Yes. So y'all stay tuned. But I want to talk about, what are the three best sellers? If there are three, can you name three of them?
Oh my gosh. Because there are 13 flavors, I'm going to, I am going to have to say Pineapple Me Up. That's number one.
Yes.
Pineapple Me Up has the pineapple, ginger, green apple, red apple, and it does have golden kiwi in it. So that drink there is like a tropical type of drink, and you can only get it seasonal because golden kiwi is a type of fruit that it's not all year round.
Right.
You can get it from either May through October. So that time right there, everybody like, I want to get it. Okay. I will say the next one is going to be Green Soul because of the greens. Yeah. You know, it has the green apple, it has the kale, pineapple, mango, green apple.
Delicious. Delicious. I had to say it. Delicious. Yes.
And the way how we balance out that Green Soul, you know that there are greens inside of it, but that mango and the pineapple just balance out so well. Right. I would say my next best one is going to be the immunity boost.
Okay.
The immunity boost has the beets, it has the carrots, it has the green, it has the red apple, and it has the orange inside of it too. And you know, it's good for high blood pressure. I have a lot of people who like to work out, a lot of people who like to feel good and energize. So I would say those three are like literally my top sellers.
Okay, okay, wonderful, honey. Yeah, and that green soul, ooh, baby, talking about juice for your soul, okay? Yes. I must admit that. Yes. It really is, but all of them are delicious. I think I've had them all, but I'm going to tell you my three favorites, honey. The morning boost.
Yes. Oh, yeah, morning boost.
Pineapple me up, okay?
Yes.
It's up, 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 like queen up, honey, because I got on my t-shirt, honey. I got on my t-shirt. I got to represent, okay?
Yes.
And my honorable mention is the green soul. Mm-hmm. So those are my three favorite. So I enjoy them. They're refreshing. Mm-hmm. So listen, I am a true witness of the benefits of this juice. And like you said, Danaisha, definitely energy.
Yes.
Definitely energy. And I feel vibrant. I just feel overall, like you said, on a healthy journey, I feel well. You know, I feel really good.
That's how you want to feel. You want to feel vibrant. You want to feel like I can conquer anything right now. Mm-hmm. You want to feel like that. And you know, as we're so busy, you have to make sure that you are putting the proper nutrients inside of your body, you know, so that you can constantly keep going. You can't run off of no energy. It's like a car, you know, you got to put gas in order to keep going and ride from destination to destination. So that's why it is important for you to order your juices from Juice Free Soul, and they're fresh. They're all natural. It's just fruits and vegetables only in there.
Right, right, right. So let's talk about, girl, we got to talk about the wellness shot, honey, because every time, honey, I feel like a little cough coming on.
Yes.
I'm going to tell you, Danae, you know, you probably recognize my little pattern.
Yes, yes.
Every time I get a little cough, a little itchy throat, scratchy throat, baby, I'm calling you about them wellness shots, okay? So let's talk about the wellness shots, honey.
So the wellness shots, I'm going to tell you like a funny story how it actually came about. Okay. So the wellness shots, my mom was sick one time and she was like, Danaisha, I need you to make me something, please. And I said, okay, mom. I went ahead, I made her, I came up with the wellness shot, and it's actually called Mama's Choice, AKA the wellness shot. Yes.
I never knew that.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. So that's the funny story behind the wellness shots. That's how I came up with it. Okay. Not only that, the wellness shots, it does have the lemon, it has the ginger, it has the turmeric, it has the pineapple, and it has the orange inside of it as well too. Mm-hmm. So that is something good to drink every single day, the same as you would drink a regular juice. And the reason being is because that ginger and that turmeric and that lemon and that orange is so powerful and so strong. It's like a powerhouse. Okay. That you need to have it so that you can combat and fight any type of like immune disorder, or if you're coming down with a cold, or if you just want to stay just, you know, feeling good and feeling your best, that's an energy shot. And that's the energy boost. And that's what make the immunity boost what it is. The wellness shot what it is.
No, not the wellness shot. What is it called? Give it the real name, honey.
It is the immunity boost.
No, but it's Mama's.
Mama's Choice.
Mama's Choice. Exactly. Yeah. Listen, when I order my next wellness, I'm gonna say I want Mama's Choice. Okay.
Yes.
All right. All right. So listen, when we come back, we're gonna take a quick commercial break. When we come back, we're gonna talk about sea moss because you also offer that.
Yes,
and we're gonna talk about the benefits of sea moss.
Yes.
All right, so stay tuned. I'm here with Danaisha. Don't go anywhere. We're trying to get y'all healthy. Stay
tuned. Yes, we are.
Mink eyelashes have become a beauty staple. The real J Mink's Beauty Bar. I like it when you blink. Is available by appointment or same day service. Check them out on Instagram at The Real J Minks Beauty Bar for more information.
Welcome back to Queen of Chronicles Talk. I am Jay West, and we're here with Juice for Your Soul, honey. So you know that's deep when you talk about for your soul.
Yes.
So let's talk about sea moss, because that's another product that you offer. And what are the benefits of, what is sea moss and what are the benefits of sea moss?
So sea moss is actually an algae that comes from the ocean. It's grown on a rock in the ocean. So you have sea moss that comes from different places. You have them, they preferably are in the Caribbean.
Okay.
Right. Mm-hmm. So you would like to get your sea moss from a place where it's not so much pollution or not so much oil and things like that going on. So where I get my sea moss from is from St. Lucia. It's a part of the island where there is no pollution going on. And then it's clean waters from the sea.
Okay.
Now, sea moss, it's an algae. It does grow from the ocean. And also sea moss is good for nourishing the skin. Not only is it has 102 vitamins and minerals, okay. It has potassium that the body needs, the magnesium, the calcium, and zinc, and it just has so many different minerals. Now those four minerals that I just named, which was the potassium, calcium, and the magnesium and the zinc, those three things are good for to help you with high blood pressure. It's good for to help you with you know how you have to, like, you can't sleep at night. The magnesium is good for that. Heart palpitations, the magnesium and calcium and all those things, okay. is good to restore the heart, restore the body. It's okay. also good for nourishing the skin. It just has, sea moss has so many benefits to it. Is also good for erectile dysfunction. It's just, it's good for,
yes. Y'all hear that, fellas? We're here to hear Queen of Chronicles talk.
Yes.
We're making all the corrections, okay?
Yes.
Wow. That's good information. Good stuff, Danaisha. Mm-hmm. So, okay.
And it's also good for when you're pregnant too, as a mother. I took a lot of sea moss when I was pregnant with my daughter. So it's really good. So you can, even as a pregnant woman, you can go ahead and take it. Children can also take it too. And another good thing I love about sea moss is that, especially by being the gel, you can put it in anything. You can put it in your juice for your soul juices. You can put it in your smoothies. You can put it on your face. You can put it over your body. You know, you can also put it inside your hot tea too. So when you think that, you know, you don't need these minerals and you don't need these vitamins, you need them. The body needs them, because every single day that we use the restroom, we release all those vitamins and minerals out. You know, most people don't even know that the body needs 4,700 milligrams of potassium a day.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Now, so if you're consuming more sodium than potassium, what's going to happen is it's going to raise up. It's going to keep the blood pressure up. Instead of be on, you know, like this.
Okay.
So you get that potassium, the body needs 4,700 milligrams of potassium a day.
A day. Oh, wow.
And most of us don't get that a day.
Right.
You know, most of us think, oh, we just need a banana. A banana only carries 400 and something milligrams of potassium a day. And that's still not enough. You know, so we have to keep things, you know, we have to get the good stuff inside of our bodies, like the juices. You know, that's one thing. Then you got the sea moss. That's another thing. And then you got the herbal teas. That's another thing. You know, so if we stay on this journey together, I'm telling you, we wouldn't have, you know, all of these illnesses that, you know, that transpires inside of our communities.
Right, right. I truly agree with you on that, Danaisha. That is a fact. So how long have you been in business? You and Jimmy doing your thing?
Yes. So we've been in business coming up in August 3rd, for 5 years. We started in 2018.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And happy anniversary, early anniversary. Yes. I'm so happy for you. That is wonderful.
Thank you so much.
And let me, so 5 years in business coming in August.
Yes.
And where do you service? Because I know you service Dade County. Do you service Broward County as well?
I do service Broward County too. It just depends. You know, I can meet you in the middle. Okay. And then you can reach out to me and you can ask me, okay, where do you meet at in the middle? I do deliver nearby Sam's, and you know, that is the furthest that I would deliver is near Miramar. You know, I can meet you in Miramar.
Okay.
For Broward County.
Perfect. Great. So you hear that? She does service Dade and Broward counties. However, there's a meeting location that's preferable for your deliveries. Do you ship at all?
I do ship. I just started shipping. So that's a good thing. I have had so many ask me, when are you going to ship? So I am shipping now.
Nice. Okay. And are you shipping worldwide or?
I'm only shipping in the States. I haven't gotten to the islands yet, but
so I can't all serve over the U.S.
Yes.
Okay. All right. That's absolutely perfect. So everybody get the benefits, honey, of Juice for Your Soul. So y'all got to order y'all drinks. So listen, Danaisha, we have to tell the people how they can connect with you, how they can order, because they need to start on their wellness journey, I think.
Okay, so you can connect with me on Instagram at Juice, J-U-I-C-E, the number 4, Your Soul, on Instagram and on Facebook. And then you can go to my website as well. And then you can also reach out to me too at 786-352-6734.
Exactly, honey. Y'all got all the information here. So there's no excuse for you not to start your wellness journey today. Okay. Once you don't leave the footage right now. Don't leave the video right now. Once we're done with this interview, then y'all go straight. Don't walk, but run to your computer.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And go to the website. Check it out, okay?
What are your juices?
And stop your juices. Let's get healthy together.
Yes.
But thank you so much, Danaisha, for your time, honey. I know you got to get back to your beautiful daughter. So they're going to be ordering, and I'll get my juices. Don't worry. I'm staying very connected. So thank you so much for your time, and have an amazing day. Thank you so much for staying tuned in. Make sure you like this video and make sure you subscribe. I need to get my subscribers up, so I appreciate your support. So stay tuned for the next episode.